I'm Jill Lehman, and I am the founder and CEO of High Frequency Arts. We're located in the Hub and Spoke Design Center, which is conveniently located just right off 106th Street and I-69. We're a one-stop shop for art, and we support local and regional artists through what we do. It's been a passion of mine to help emerging artists have careers and to have a one place for all things art in Fishers. I think it's unique that we are local and regional artists that are all here, and this is a place for them. We're about 70% women artists. We're about 25% artists of diversity, and we're very mission-based. So many of the programs that we do, the events that we hold, and many of our artists as well, support local charitable organizations through event proceeds, sales proceeds that we do. So that's been near and dear to create the social enterprise that not only was a place for emerging artists to have their work on display, to create this service for businesses to learn how to buy and procure art, but to give back to the community in which I'm a part of. Small businesses are core to the existence of community, real community. You know, being a part of this community in small town was really what we set out to do, and I think it's very important for us to support local businesses. The best way to connect with us is you can stop by our space here at Hub and Spoke. You can check us out on social media, on our website, and through the Shop Fishers promotions.